Alright, welcome back guys. This is some more oxygen not included. So when we left off, we were gonna dig this out, build the memorial for Gooseman. We have the mess hall zone kind of set up, but it's all at priority one, except for the gas permeable tiles, because you always want gas to kind of flow throughout your base. Yeah. We've got some water flowing into here. Still have no idea what thimble reed seeds are. Yeah. I did hear something though that the melwood seeds, or melwood plants, aren't as good as they used to be. Which might prove a problem for how I'm going to be doing food, but at the current moment, that's not the issue. So we will continue on, because right now we got a good amount of food, and if the melwood seeds turn out to be a weaker food source than they used to be, then that's okay. We will figure something out. So right now we got seeds. So what do we got? Organic or so right now we're doing pretty okay. So let's get Gooseman buried. They are starting to build the dining room zone, which is okay. So we'll get me and my friend up on those first two there, so whenever we go to eat, we'll be okay. So we need Harrow producing power. We need 5 more super research. We have both of our toilets out of commission, looks like. Damn. That is quite a problem. Real quick though, we can just set them to dig there. And they can dig all of that out as well. So we'll add some room here to the place there. We do have this stuff to dig up. Who's in combat? Oh, we have an angry hatch, it looks like. Alright, well, he's dead. We still have the research station idled. Okay, so what do we kind of want to look into working on? I mean, we still don't really need the morphs there. Oh, yep. They do wake up to focus combat over anything else. Which is kind of, I mean, it's a problem, but it's not like too big of a problem. I think we could also work on kind of extending the base here, because I mean, we don't need this ladder here anymore. They can kind of deal with that. Awesome. Okay. So I think what we're going to do is we're going to slow down this real quick. Grab the sandstone. Do the two. Grab the gas permeable. Build. And then go back to tile. And we'll do that, and then we'll build at an 8, or dig at an 8, my bad. That. Make sure we keep on harvesting our plants there. Harold's doing that. We got our research complete, so we got the temperature moderation. So now we can go in and actually build that textile factory, so we can kind of see what this clothing stuff is all about. Now this does actually require power. Okay, so I think, because that's the farm, this will be the mess hall. I think right now we'll put this over here. And then we'll have to obviously power that. So let's just drag from, have them do all that work, whatever they need to be doing. Let's just work this whole heavy watt thing all around. Whatever's not heavy watt, they'll quickly rebuild as a heavy watt, so we can get that all done. So this should have power the second that is made, so then we will see how this works. Okay, so we can make a snazzy suit, which is comes out of thimble fiber, that increases decor and conductivity barrier by 20.25 centimeters. Okay. So that, obviously, I need to get thimble reed seeds before I can make snazzy suits. The cool vest requires thimble fiber as well. Decor does go down a bit, though, but they can survive. So this protects the wearer. So this makes it, okay, here we go. Increases decor in a small area effect around the wearer. Okay, so they put on the snazzy suits, and like that's for like places that aren't too hot, too cold, so they'll kind of fit in. Okay, interesting. How much power does this take? 240. Okay, so for now we're gonna disable it so it doesn't pull any power, so we can kind of live with that non-power struck. Now, it still feels like we are getting food from these, and they each harvest, I still think, gives you the, it looks like each harvest still gives you that 1,500 it gives. That's the main problem there. I didn't prioritize any of that. Swill, 8. 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, 8, Maybe. I don't know. But we will priority 9 harvest again. That digs at an 8. Alright, everybody is sleeping. So I think what we'll do is we'll have... So we'll eventually move these storage compactors out of here. Well, in fact, why don't we just... Good fuck, I have a little ice. Huh. Interesting. So we could put, like, ice in here. Interesting. So I think... I mean, what I want to do is I probably want to start doing... the storage room, kind of just build one down here, and then what we'll do is we'll deconstruct those at a 9, and then we'll build a one up here at a 9 that'll hold polluted dirt and slime and whatnot that'll eventually fill into that. So this will be our polluted dirt, slime, container. Alright, we are good on power for now. So we'll kind of enjoy our powering. So they'll probably build that. That guy's still producing a lot of that. So what do we need? Sanitation sciences. So we need to get that rolling. Okay, so what I want to do is, now that we have that dealt with, I believe, yes. So I'm gonna get some massage tables built in with that. Drag that across. We're gonna get some decor. Put these in at an 8. Put the blank canvases in at an 8. Slide those across. So that'll be just our place where they kind of sit down, relax, and enjoy themselves. And of course, we will power lights just to kind of make it look pretty awesome over here. Okay, so there we go. So we'll put a light in, and we'll put a light in, and they'll build that over time. So then for now, we can... So for now, I think I'm just gonna set these up. So these hold the stuff, and then we can prioritize these to B9 a little bit. So polluted dirt, slime. Okay, but that's done. So yeah, I was looking over on kind of the metrics. Building a heavy watt takes 4 times as much material for twice as much power wattage through the wire. Which is kind of... Like, it's kind of like, man, that's quite crap. So he's good at cooking, which is completely useless to me right now. He's a good creative. Pretty high tinkering as well. This guy's pretty crap. This guy can't do that. I think we'll get him. So we'll print... Well, I guess maybe her. But we'll print May out. May's got more creativity than Ruby, so we'll put May. Actually, no, we'll do May and Ruby in there. Make sure May doesn't research or generate power. And whatever this liquid cooling fan is, I just don't know. Alright. Chilly environment. Yeah, we've got some people with white wounds, so we should get a medical cot. Build it out of... we could just put it there for now. We need someone to generate power. Alright, so who's got light wounds out of people in here? Does it tell you who's got light wounds in here? Doesn't look like it. Okay, so I have some light wounds, so we'll throw me up on there, and we'll heal me up. Okay. May's good, Stinky's good, Ruby's good. I believe, yeah. And then we got... Bahani. So yeah, and then we'll put that on a 9, we'll put that on a 9. We do need to get a new bed in, that's one thing I forgot to do. So we gotta... We'll build 2 new beds, cause why not? We'll harvest there, we'll get a big harvest going on here. Got some more harvesting to do. Let's get to work, guys. We got that to harvest as well. Got that, a harvest, harvest. Anything else need harvesting? Doesn't look like it at the current moment. Jeez. I don't think we need this anymore up here, actually, because all of our carbon dioxide's kind of floating down. So we'll harvest that. Got it. One more, so Ruby's finishing up the last bit of research there. We'll have the sanitation sciences for the air deodorizer, which we can probably just put right there and clean that all out. Put that at a 9. Put that at a 9. Oh, actually, let's put these all at 8. Let's put these statues all at 8. And then we'll make sure the massage tables are at 9, so that's the thing they do. And then May, you get your bed. Alright, so this'll then clean the air out for us. Alright, now, right now they're filling these up, so that's pretty cool. So we can tell them to finish that. So now we have the shower and stuff. We got hand sanitizer, which we don't need quite yet. I figured since we have this, we can put this at a 7 as well. right, and then, yeah, there's all that stuff that we got. So we'll set up some new research in a little bit. What do we got here? Stinky is at 30. No one else is really too high. So we'll put Stinky up on the soft table there. So yeah, decor is pretty high up in here. People are enjoying it quite a lot. Still generating some power, not a whole lot. That shouldn't be built till this is done. But I'm also looking into building the next project, which will be priority 8, which will be over that. Because I think what I want to do right now is I want to build a wall. That goes up, I think, probably about here, actually. Just reason being why we're building it so far out for there, at least, is because then we have... all this to kind of work with here. So we'll priority 8 all that. Make sure we priority 7 that. And cancel those. And we want to put a manual airlock there. And then we'll put one there. And then we'll go 8. 8. Cancel. Those are waiting for sandstone, so that's all good. Stinky is no longer sitting there. We do have that. We might as well get this built and then power it. Might as well get that built and powered so then we can have refrigerated food, so then we can deconstruct this and then we can reharvest food. And the reason why we have those two spots down there is because then we would build, probably just put them at 5, so now this would come down here, go up, that would go there, go up, and then we go into food, grab a refrigerator, and yeah, we'd have two refrigerators down there. Now I think what I want to do is I want to get another manual generator, but I want to start kind of finishing up the research that we've got going on. Because right now, installation, those tiles would be really good to get, but I don't know if we need them. Mesh tiles would be good. Apothecary, it's not useful, and then the rejuvenator is kind of useless. This actually wouldn't be too bad to get, because combustion we still don't exactly need. I mean, getting coal power won't be bad, but I think what we'll be doing is we might put the coal generation in here. Maybe. But I mean, this place isn't too bad. It's probably leave. We could probably put it here. But it's like, we could put it somewhere cold, kind of warm this place up a bit. But all this snow and ice and stuff would just not be too good to probably melt out there. I'd probably rather put it over here. And that means we would have to then extend this. Put the airlock, probably. We'd have to do it there. So yeah, we'll have to do this whole thing here. We would have to do kind of that. And for now, we aren't even gonna do anything. Because I can't put a tile there because there's a hydrogen. So I want to cut a hole somewhere where that hydrogen will kind of flow that way. Right now, I believe, yeah, we're still moving stuff into the storage compactors, which is good. We'll slowly get that place all cleaned up. It's definitely something that I want them to do, though, is sweep up here, and sweep up here, if those happen, and then sweep up here. Because those are like the places that need to be cleaned, or we'll be losing it. Okay, so real quick, I'm gonna put these on 8. So they ignore those and do the big old sweep that we've got them going on. Because I want those to be swept up first. Just so we have that done. Is this at 9? Yeah. food has decayed. So we've got some rotten meal ice, which is not good. We do have the refrigerator. Real quick, I'm gonna have to priority 9 that. Just so we can start putting the food into there so our food doesn't rot as fast. Come on. Alright, we finished that too. That's not bad. Alright, we're still cleaning up though everywhere. So let's cancel. Cancel. Oh, that was not what I wanted. What is the rest of that at? 7? Okay, so we'll go furniture, mess hall, 7. Build. Okay. And we will get you guys to deliver the food here. So is that holding all the food now? Into polluted dirt over time. So can we like store that into here? So what would that go under? Because that's seeds. Organic. Is there an edible? No. What do you do with rotten food? Sweep. I've got no idea. Okay, so let's sweep up here, sweep up there. At least they're getting that kind of built up. We do have some carbon dioxide down here, but we do got all the polluted oxygen up here still, so we got this. John, I believe in the first episode, I was calling this stuff still contaminated oxygen and contaminated water. It's now called polluted. Anything that was contaminated is now considered polluted. So we have polluted dirt instead of contaminated dirt and a few other stuff like that. And I hope I'm not being too loud, because I realized in the first episode also that I was kind of like hitting the high mark quite often. Oh yeah, I forgot to put on there just to heal up. Why do people have interrupted sleep? Is anyone else still injured at all? It doesn't look like it. So I do need to look like I need to get into some more power gen. So real quick, let's get a power generation going on over here. And I've got that stuff now, which is okay. Come on. We still have some unrefrigerated food, apparently. Because that's, I don't even know. Insufficient oxygen generation. How do we do yesterday? We made oxygen, so we're gonna be okay. It's just because these aren't running. And did they ever fix their oxygen kind of spread? I mean, this entire base is basically full of really brutal oxygen. Food has decayed. We now have rotten meat up there, which is okay. I feel like eventually they'll make something for food to, deal with the set of it. How are we doing on duplicate? Just getting one soon. We are still kind of working on this place. And there's quite a lot of oxygen here, but it's all kind of really spread out. It's very low concentrations. So now I have a possible of 2 generations. There we go. So now we have 2 people generating a whole bunch. These probably need to be put back on 9 so they, instead of them. Uh oh. What are you guys doing? Dig that out. Deconstruct those. Okay, they can get out. Bloody idiots. Ruby, what are you doing up there? Get down, Ruby. Deconstruct that, guys. Come on. guys. Stop being dumb. Alright, now they're safe. And they're gonna do all that, generating the power. We are now getting a whole bunch of power, and it's going quite nice. We do have a new duplicate now. Who do we have here? Quick learn, really good, low athletics. Now, I believe with the minus 5, we'll never. So she technically has plus 1 athletics right now. So she can eventually learn that out. But I don't know if we want to get her. Because, I mean, she's a quick learner, so she would eventually get her athletics out of the rare. And we could just tell her to be on the research team. And her learning would eventually maybe go up. So then we'd never have to deal with that. But I've never seen someone's learning increase. So I don't think we'll get her. I'm sorry, Bubbles. Hassan. He's a level 2. I mean, these two guys aren't that great. And then she's got the minus athletics there. So I think we will move on with our group there. Now we have 13 Melwood seeds, which isn't bad. Okay, so we just had a big old harvest there, and we're now at 9. So obviously we aren't gaining Melwood seeds, which is okay. I guess. I don't know. I don't know if we're gonna need more than what we have right now, or what. Okay, and our batteries are basically full, so we'll slow down time real quick, put these back on 5. They'll focus on building this, and eventually they'll get to building that. So right now it looks like our next step is getting into a power solution. So I think what we'll do is we'll finish building kind of the base. Obviously there is this issue that I have here with that grave. Now, I mean, it's not that big of an issue, but I mean, it is still kind of a problem here, so we will. So, I mean, we need to do that, and then we would need to dig that out. I mean, we could leave this kind of as, like, a small basement, I guess. Over here as well, we would have to take all that out. And then we would need to build tile. So we do the 3, skip the 2, do the 3. Do that. Gas permeable. 6. Build across. Grab that tile. Hit that. Build it out of sandstone. Do that. Grab that. And that's basically going to be our bottom floor. And then we'll have like water and polluted water and stuff down there. Now, why are we building this? This is something I don't want you guys doing. I want you to be doing that first if you're going to be working on this. So we are getting rid of all this polluted oxygen as well. We aren't running too much out of supplies now. Oh, we are out of power again though. So we do need to get this new power source kind of set up. Come on. There we go. We are using like exactly the amount of power that we generate with one generator. So we now need to worry about having two generations at all times. Research. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We only have 5 left, but we do need to get a new power solution up and running. So we will have to work on that. And I think the new power solution will be probably in here. So what we'll have to do though is, because I want to avoid digging into this like right away, so I think what we'll do is, because insulated tiles won't matter at the moment, we definitely won't need it, but we can then grab this and we could build And we could probably just build down here and kind of continue on with that. And then we could probably go out to even here. And this will be where the coal generators go. So we will deal with that in a little bit. So obviously we need to have that, but I'm not 100% sure. Oh yeah, I also need to grab gas permeable tiles. Put that there, put that there, put that there. So we are generating power, we're researching combustion, trying to fix our problem that we have right now. We have no access to slime just yet, but we still have quite a lot of food. I shouldn't really be harvesting as much as I do. Let's bump all of this up to 8 now. As well. So we can get that done. Let's mine out this sand. So this, don't care about finishing the bottom of the base. This, do care about finishing this, do care about. I want to get this kind of place all kind of mined out at some point. But right now we have 4 people busy, so that leaves 3 people to do kind of work around the base. We got someone going to the bathroom. And you know, they have to constantly deliver water and stuff, but we got 1 more research on the advanced, 2 more novice researches there. And I forgot to keep kind of naming people. Oh, there we go. So we have 1 more research to do and it's about 3/4 complete. Everybody went to bed. New duplicate coming in a while. We have some more food decaying because we are harvesting more than we're actually eating right now, which is pretty good. Right now, I'm going to put these on an 8. Actually, no, I'm going to put them on a 7. Infinish. Oh, we don't have any more algae. Okay, so that tells me we now need to go harvest some algae. So we got our research complete. So we now can make those coal generators. So, like I said, we will put these in down. So I want, like, 2 for now. We'll add that into the main power line. Okay, so what we have to do here is, what is all prioritized? So they'll build that. So then, next thing is build. So, okay, so you can prioritize doors now. I'm just gonna put them at 9 for now. But we do gotta, I have a priority 8 dig. And we'll dig all that out. And then 1, 2, 3, 4. And then we'll dig all that out. And then we'll build a storage compactor out here. And we'll put it like right there for now. For now, that is going to be where our coal is going to go when we get it. So we'll dump all the coal out of our storage. We also need to mine some algae. So, that's a perfect 4, so we could just mine this whole chunk out there. There's no algae really to mine anywhere else. I know you guys are freezing, calm down. There is some algae here, here. We could also mine all that out. 1, 2, 3, 4. We can mine all that out. Yeah, get that out. Guys, good job, team. Oh, what the hell? What the hell is going on here? Oh my god, how did you get up there? Get him out, guys! Get him out! Get him out! What the hell? What the hell just happened? How did you even do that? I don't even know. I don't even know how he did that. That was quite impressive. We'll have to mine that sand eventually. We could tell them to dig that out and dig that out at 7. And then we can come over here and we can priority 8 this whole mumbo jumbo. So they get all this done at an 8. We are out of power again. So we do have to bump these up to a 9. But eventually we'll get into this room. I don't know what room he's doing. I guess he's wanting to build that storage compactor. So we'll put that at a 9 though, and we'll tell him, store the coal in there. And whenever they can, they'll put the coal in there. Right now we are getting some... we are getting some chlorine in the base because of how we're doing this, but it'll all flow down here eventually at some point. So right now we still have a lot of food. We have the 3 refrigerators, and we will pump these up to 9. So we pump all the food that's on the ground into there. We'll make sure the generators are running. We'll build this, get the coal generators running, so we don't have to work these as much. Which is exactly what I want to do. Why is... oh, because that's the rotten food. Right. How do you get rid of rotten food? That's my question. Ice. Raw metal. Raw mineral. Where would you put rotten food? I've got no idea. We are kind of low. Alright, so now they're moving over the coal, it looks like. Yep. They're starting to move over the coal. We are generating some power. Eventually we'll be generating like infinites of power, but for now, we are fine. So I think what I'm gonna do though is I'm gonna pump in a door right there, and then we'll pump in a tile that goes just straight across. So we'll kind of walk in this chlorine. We're still trying to work on generating power though. So now most of the chlorine will stay outside of the base because we kind of trapped it in this room. Now it does mean that they have to go in a room where they can't breathe at all, but that'll be okay. We'll probably build a ladder going up, and we'll build the slime generation like right up here. Slime's kind of straight up above us. We don't really have as much slime as we used to. Which is okay. We still have a lot of food. We got a new duplicate. So who are we looking at? She's got 6 strength and she's an early bird, so she'll be pretty good during the day for a little bit. We have a grease monkey and she's also a tinker. She's a scaredy cat. This guy's really good at digging and construction though, so I think we'll get this guy. Alright, Nikolai. Welcome to the team. You get that mess hall. Okay, we have a bunch of refrigerated food now. We still have some food that is unrefrigerated, but we will be dealing with that as we go on and eat the food that we have. We have a lot of coal as well. Damn. Alright, all the coal is moved over, so hopefully they'll start working on building this room now. Can I priority 9 all of this now, so we get that all done? Or is this like all unreachable or something? I mean, they can all reach it, so they just gotta get in there and get to work and not worry about, like, dying. Alright, so this thing is quite full of coal right now as well. We definitely have over the amount of coal that'll fit into one storage compactor, which is good for right now. We have restrooms out of order. We have restrooms out of order. Yes, we do. Where did our morb go? Maybe he died. Melwood seed unreachable. Okay, so we have an unreachable Melwood seed down here. Which could be worse. God, someone has to go to the bathroom now. Come on, guys. Get this together. There we go. They're making... Uh-oh. Come on. It's not that hard. So where is that going? That'll drain down here. Hopefully that won't... Doesn't look like it will. Okay, so looks like we were good when they mopped that all up. We are getting some high stress again on Stinky. Seems to be quite a problem with stress. We got some skill increases. Nikolai's got tinkering. Hyrule's got some athletics. They're still working on getting this done. This tile hasn't even been touched. Don't know why, because it's not a 9. Come on, guys. Get to work. Are you guys complaining about it being too cold? Because someone made a mess in here. Why are people making messes? Come on, guys. I know there's a lot of chlorine in there, but come on, we need this done. Ugh, they're such pains. And I mean, we still have quite a lot of food to deal with. So I think let's just harvest this bottom floor, which is only 2 plants, but we'll harvest those. Replant them. Come on. Okay, so the coal generator is under construction. It's being built. It's gonna take quite a while because Stinky doesn't seem to have a lot of construction. Not too much. But we do still gotta get the wires connected to that as well. Okay, so it looks like we just gotta build our first coal generator. And then we'll have power generating from there. And one coal generator, I believe, gives you 600. And these give me that, so then we could bump these down to 6 then. Once we get one of these coal generators up and running. Oh, they only do that when it falls below that? Okay. Give this stuff coal when it's only below 10%. And then when they hit 5, 6, that's such a pain to do. So when battery capacity is at 10%, they'll make sure coal generators are running. When we're lower than 5%, they'll make sure the generators, manual generators, are being used. Okay, we can no longer access that. That's the only problem that we just kind of created there. Come on, take that. Awesome. So yeah, eventually we'll be expanding our base up into there so we can have these 16 beds. We've got enough massage tables, our whole massage tables room. Not sure what we'll put here. The machines down here, I mean, the supercomputer and the research station are completely useless once those are maxed. Get you up, put you... Actually, let's put these at 20. So we then don't even have to worry. Well, let's slow it down as well. Okay, 21's fine. Okay. So with that all set up, we just ran out of our algae again. So let's build a ladder up to here. And what we're gonna do is we're gonna dig out this whole thing. 1, 2, 3, 4. And, I mean, we could just build another tile that goes there. Down, grab an airlock, Not that we need an airlock, but then we'll build a new storage device out here. This one will be deconstructed, and this is where we put our polluter inside. And the compost machine will then also build another ladder up, go to refinement, grab a compost. That'll then be built up here. Go. Repair pending. Why did that need to be repaired? Overheating. It will break if not cooled down. Boy. So these break. So that tells me then. Okay, so then these probably should. I probably should have actually built them down there then. I didn't know they had that on them. So we probably want to build like a hydro fan in here. Not that they'll be able to use it long, but I mean, it can't hurt to. So we want polluted dirt. Oh, polluted dirt and slime. There we go. Okay, and now, I mean, we should just probably cool this entire old room down, because, I mean, it's quite hot in this room. And the hotter it is in this room, so, it, okay, so I'll definitely have to move these later on, and I thought we could just probably build them in here. So we'll probably have to, we'll have to get some weasel warts and put these next to there. And, I mean, he's cooling that down as fast as he can. But there's so much up, man. This might have not been a good idea for a base design. Uh-oh. I might have messed up, guys. I might have messed up. Okay, so what we're gonna do is this is where our... Oh, crap. I messed up anyway. Okay. So we gotta build that there. Okay, and then gotta go down to refinement, get the compost, build that there, dig that all out, add in 8, build another ladder that goes to there at an 8, get those at an 8, grab the manual airlock, put that at a 9, go back to refinement, and build me 2 of these. Powered as well, so we'll string the power on up. Bam. Yeah. And now we do have to also be careful because these they can only transmit only so much power. I do need to build a tile here as well. Okay, we have quite a lot of food as well. Okay, we don't even need this up anymore. That's one thing I don't like, is that they get out of bed to go to the bathroom, and they consider it interrupted sleep. Which kind of makes it seem like, well, why'd you get out of bed then? Crap. I guess we gotta probably start working on getting... probably advanced filtration then, and start filtering air around the base and cooling this room down. Maybe. I don't know, I'll think of a plan real quick, and I'll see you guys when I kind of thought of that plan. Alright. Okay. So we are back now. So I still have this whole kind of room, and I keep these running at what they do. But what I did is... over here, and obviously because I don't know how these weasel wards work, but it removes heat. So I think, well, so what I did is I made a gap in between each generator so we could kind of dissipate some of that heat. We have regular tiles, so this place will still stay quite cold. And then we dug 3 high around, and we've got a ladder here, so if we ever need to go up and down, and then I'm leaving this back wall open in case we need to increase. We're building 4 for now, but we aren't connecting the last 2. And that's all going in at an 8. So we should tell them to build this room and all this stuff at a 7. And then the compost, they can build out of 6. Actually, no, they have to build it at a 7 because they need to dig that out before they can finish the roof. Well, they don't have to finish the roof. So yeah, and trying to cool this room is just not going to work, so we're going to deconstruct that. Alright, so then we did run out of power, so they turned on the generator, so they'll generate power. These guys will run on that till they die or whatever. Food's doing fantastic still. We still have quite a lot of food to harvest. Polluted oxygen is slowly getting probably moved back. Actually, you know what? Let's make it so we have that compost out of here. Let's build that compost out of 9. At some point, they'll get over here. At some point. Come on. Come on, guys, work on that. Alright, we do have some stress to worry about, though. I'm a little stressed. I am quite stressed. Scalding. What the hell is... I'm pretty sure we're gonna have to build this tile out of 9 as well. And now we can deconstruct that. Oh, it's really, really hot in this room, so he's, like, dying. And this entire room is, like, super hot, so we need this done now. Priority 9. Let's go. We need that room done, like, now, guys. Come on. Ignore the generators. Ignore these. Put them at 7. Just so they get to it eventually. We got a new duplicate. Who do we got? Come on. H. H. Oh, okay, that just brings us back, so we don't have to. We still have really hot people, so we might have to work into where we get out. Okay. She's pretty good, actually. And narcoleptic is not that helpful, but, I mean, she's full of it, afraid, has quite high creativity, but, I mean, she's not too... there. She's also really good at digging. No learning. So he's definitely Howard. I don't want you. Ellie or Bubbles looks like the ones I want. Now I really like how she's got all these all around stats, but one of her higher stats is cooking. No one cooks. So I think, I mean, the other thing is too, she's got 2 downsides and she's destructive. Vomit's painful to deal with if everyone's stressed out. So, I don't know. That's kind of a hard choice to kind of do. No, I think we'll take her because the plus 5 digging. Now, I mean, she is full of it. She can't do combat, but, I mean, that's okay, I guess. So, we'll... Ellie, welcome to the team. Now, the biggest problem is I now need to get... that room built up here. So, we'll go the 3, skip the 2, do the 3. So, can't do that one, that's right. And then I need to get a cot that'll be built there. And we can priority 9 that. That's a massage table as well. So furniture, cot, 9, sandstone, go. And then we need to get her bed. So it's halfway through the day, which... yeah, they'll dig up that plant there, which kind of sucks. We still have someone who's super hot. Now, we can't make any vest, I don't think. Let's enable this real quick, see what we can do about making that. I don't think we have anything to make it, though. Yes, I know you guys are super hot in that room. I know it's going to get really toasty in there, but it'll cool down, hopefully. I need to move the outhouses as well, so I think we'll... probably pump this out at a 7, right? Yeah, and then the 2 out of 9. Get that polluted dirt out of here. It's nighttime. Did we get her bed built? We did. Okay, she gets to go to bed in it. Her decor expectation is going to be quite off the charts, but I mean, eventually we'll be cleaning this whole place up. Well, we don't even have to harvest that one, do we? We are kind of having quite a problem now, because we've got our coal generators in the wrong spot. They're getting really, really hot. We're trying to move it over here and bring it to a place that's like negative 10 degrees at all times. I wish you could tell him to ignore the wiring for now. Well, actually, one thing I want to do, though, is tell him to go to an 8 and just build that all out of an 8. They don't have to build any of this right now. They don't have to build any of that right now. Oh, we'd had Ellie increase a learning ability there because she's researching, which is something I don't want her doing. She shouldn't do art or power because she has no athletics. You shouldn't do power either. Well, you know what? We'll have 3 people generate power so we can kind of have a bit more of an all-around kind of generation there. But what are we doing here? We have 4 more there, a frick ton more there. Come on, guys. We are gonna have to mop up this contaminated water though. Which, right now, ladder, build, down, go. Come on, guys. This ladder, we can put out a gate, though. Okay, well, she's gonna build that anyway. Come on, build yourself out, May. Come on, guys, help her out. Come on. Hey, okay, you're safe. She can climb out. Holy crap. And our stress level is not, like, rocketing because of that. Oh my gosh. Like, we have people burning to death. We can't make this. Whatever I'm trying to make. So we gotta disable that again. This is quite a problem. Quite the problem. How are we doing here? Oh, we are way over for time. Oh, actually, we aren't really way over. But we got that built, so we'll put that consumable ore. But we won't give a crap about it. Okay. So, we're gonna pause it there. We aren't too much over time. I was gonna try and keep this one under an hour. But, so, there's that. So, this is the new base design. So, obviously, this room is completely useless now. We'll probably put something in this room eventually, but we'll just have old cables sitting in there. We do have all of our coal though sitting in there. We will put the coal over here eventually. We're gonna build the machine, so we'll get all this done ASAP. What the heck? How did you get up there? I don't know. So we'll get that all done. Mess hall's finished. So that was one of the things I wanted to get done in the last episode. So that's now done. Good. Building the underneath a base. So plans for the next episode is get slime production kind of rolling, move the outhouses outside the base, so that's over here. Now obviously there is this hydrogen and stuff, so we'll have to do something about that. We'll have to start pumping like kind of probably oxygen or something out here eventually, because I mean we do have quite a lot of oxygen in the base now. We are kind of running out of it because we don't have algae, but we do not have access to that, so we'll cancel that for now. So I mean, we need to go mine that algae, get the slime running. There's a big patch of algae over here that we could eventually work to as well. There's a whole bunch of coal over there. There's algae and coal, or no, iron, I guess. There's the coal. There's a whole bunch of ice and stuff over here that we'll eventually probably get to. There's this wolframite that's a raw metal, so we can build like some stuff out of that. I don't think we can build out of here because those take like raw minerals, which would be the granite and stuff. But there is ice and these weasel warts. We have to figure out where those will go eventually and how they work. I'm assuming actually those might go in the flower vases. So we could put these in at like a 7, build them out of sandstone, plonk, plonk. We could plonk one down right there for now. Yeah, I mean, we could build that, see what goes in it. If it takes the weasel wart, fantastic. If he doesn't, that's okay. But yeah, so those are the plans for the next episode. Get some algae, finish that, get the coal generation stuff working, get to that weasel wart, see where we can plant it, or at least finish that fire vase, see where we can put it. Figure out a solution for all the hydrogen around the area. Probably add a little bit of oxygen. Maybe put an oxygen deoxidizer over here for like a little bit. Produce some oxygen, at least up here, so we don't have them, or at least or up here more of, so they when they go to the bathroom, they are like breathing and dying. When they're taking a crap or pissing or whatever they gotta do over there besides that. So yeah, those are the plans. So I hope you guys enjoyed. Lots of stuff going on real early on the game, but we are finishing through that research. We are almost done with the advanced filtration, so we can start kind of pumping around the base water and put in maybe add another floor maybe, and add a that'll be like where the bathrooms and stuff are, and we do, I believe, have access to, or we'll have access to air scrubber, so we can pump out all this carbon dioxide with water, make polluted water, take the polluted water and clean it. And now the big problem is we have these over here. These pump out polluted water, and we have our water source here. So we might have to kind of dig down to here, put the water in there, or pump this water to there, whatever, make this, and then build another basin here. That'll be our polluted water source, and then we'll have our water source here that'll pump into our base. So we'll have to figure that all out. Obviously, that's about half our base, and I don't think I want my polluted water source that wide, at least, or maybe I do. I don't know, but I mean, I'll probably start it here, dig across. This lateral will kind of be like the defining mark where we kind of dig. So we'll have maybe a basin that's kind of like this big, and then we'll have, oops, on this side we'll have a basin that's quite much larger, but they'll probably start on like right wherever the next line of tiles would go. We'll probably have that be the top, and that'll be made out of like mesh tiles or something for the polluted water. So if anyone vomits or anything, it'll just kind of fall in there. So yeah, those are the plans. Hope you guys enjoy. Do check out my other videos, guys, because I've got a whole lot of stuff going on. Not a whole lot of YouTube stuff going on, but I do got a whole lot of stuff going on for me. So getting these videos out as much as I possibly can. So I hope you guys enjoyed. Like, subscribe, comment, do whatever you feel like. It's your life, it's your choice. Do it. Food's also doing pretty good as well. Doing good. Stress is fantastic. Never thought it'd be that great with people burning and freezing and whatnot. But yeah. That outro went out a lot longer than I thought it would. That's okay. But you know, we'll see you guys whenever we get around to doing this stuff. I'll catch you guys all in that next video. Thank you all for watching. See ya.